Good evening. Presenting Daily Wrap-up. Nifty opened the day on a flat note and witnessed lacklustre of trading activity during the couple of hours in the trade. Meanwhile, the index has several attempts to surpass the previous lifetime high level of 10,451.65 levels before it finally broke above the said level to the cross clock of fresh lifetime high of 10,453. Thereafter, selling pressure intensified as the index heavyweight stocks like HDFCBANK, Reliance and ITC remained under pressure. On the sectoral front, healthcare, consumer durables, telecom and power stocks gained during the day were outperformers. On the other hand, from the FMCG, auto, oil and metal and energy space remained subdued throughout the day. On the stock specific front, Aro Pharma, Lupin, Sun Pharma, Power Grid and Dr. Reddy were major gainers for the day. Whereas Techem, Hero Motor Corp, Infratel, State Bank of India and ITC were major losers for the day. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 22:28. Going into tomorrow's session, Nifty has immediate support around 10,380 to 10,330 levels. On the flip side, the immediate resistance can be seen around 10,460 to 10,480 levels in the uncharted territory. Thank you.